Ryan, pay close attention. I'm gonna teach you a trick. It's an amateur trick. Okay, so you wanna cut the straight line, something like this. There's no room for error, it has to be cut straight. You don't have the miter saw out, you can cut it with this. I do it like this. Line your blade up with the mark, put your speed square on tight, and then you follow the shoe against the speed square. That's it.